Hi, in this video, we'll see how to set a filter to the lookup fields in a form in Zoho Creator. A lookup field lets you create a relationship between the forms. By creating a relationship, you can look up data from another form in the application or from a form in a different application within your Zoho Creator account. Additionally, you can set filters in lookup fields to display relevant data on users' input. You may need to create such filters for different business requirements, such as displaying the states based on the chosen country, displaying the streams for a selected course, displaying various models under a car brand, and a lot more. Let's take the smartphone form as an example. The brand and model fields are lookup fields from the brand and model forms. It fetches the records from those forms and lists them under brand and model fields. When we choose a brand, the model field displays all the smartphone models instead of showing the models belonging to the chosen brand. Let's say we have a requirement to display the models offered by the chosen brand. In this case, we need to set a lookup filter to display only the relevant options from the list. To do this, first, let's create a form for adding the smartphone brands. In the form builder, let's add a single line field and name it brand. Click on Done. Next, create another form for adding the smartphone models under the brands. On the form builder, let's add a lookup field. In the lookup field menu, we need to choose the form and field of the application from which we need to look up data. In our case, we need to add a lookup from the brand field from the brand form. You can also change the display format here as required. Next, add a single line field for adding the smartphone models and name it model. Click Done. Let's create a final form with the lookup fields from the brand and the model forms using the same process. Enable the Set Filter checkbox for the model lookup field. Choose ID equals input.brand. Zoho Creator references the lookup field value using ID on the backend as ID is unique for every record. It checks the record that matches the ID in the brand form with the ID in the smartphone form and displays the results. Click Done. Let's add some sample data and check how it works. First, let's add the brand names. Then, add the models available under those brands. These are the lists of models that we have added under the brands. Now, let's fill in the data on the smartphone form. Once we choose a brand, the configuration that we have done gets executed and the model field displays only the list of smartphone models under the chosen brand. That's all for this video. We hope you have learned to set up a filter to display relevant data in a lookup field. Thanks for watching and we'll see you in the next video.